Look at the size of this man. Look at it. He's cutting right now, and when he's done, he will be a god.